This was a disgusting example of the power elites trying to silence the press.